Let's try another ramen hack. Bring 4 cups water to boil, turn off the heat, then add 2/3 cup warm water. Let it sit for 18 minutes and it should come right out just like this. I'm using Samyang carbonara with rice cakes. Drain, then add just a splash of milk. Now put it all together and enjoy.